In today's video, I'm going to be talking about the top 5 electric vertical takeoff and landing companies, or otherwise known as electric VTOLs. For starters, there are over 90 electric VTOL concepts. They range from mounts like a bike, all the way to jets. Let's start with number 5. Meet the Hexa from Lyft. Looking for your own personal flying machine that's simple to fly and can be bought today? Well, you just found it. Lyft Hexa is an all-electric VTOL, single-passenger, wingless multi-copter aimed primarily at tourism and short-distance travel. It completed its first manned test flight in November 2018, and as an added bonus, it can float. It uses 18 propellers to carry a 250-pound passenger for up to 15 minutes while retaining 25% battery life. The Hexa is semi-autonomous, and its stability is accomplished by flight control computers. After training in Lyft's virtual reality simulators, the passenger can use the single 3-axis joystick or can engage in autopilot mode using a small touchscreen. The triple redundant flight computer system continuously calculates the energy required to return to home, so regardless of the pilot's actions, the Hexa will automatically return and land while the battery still has a sufficient return charge. For safety, it can automatically land in designated safe areas or be controlled remotely by Lyft-trained safety pilots. The Hexa can also fly with up to 6 motors disabled and is also equipped with an autonomous ballistic parachute. Lyft was founded by Matt Chasen in 2017 in Budapest. Their main headquarters now are in Austin, Texas. Right now, the purchase price is $495,000. Introducing the Pegasus from Aurora. The Pegasus is an all-electric 6-engine VTOL. It uses 9 propellers to fly up to 180 kilometers per hour for around 80 kilometers per flight. It currently seats 2, with a goal of seating 4 passengers in the future. It can be flown autonomously or by pilot and can carry roughly 230 kilograms. For safety, it uses an auto-land function. Aurora was founded by John Langford III in 1989 and was later acquired by Boeing. Aurora plans to both manufacture the plane as well as operate it as a point-to-point on-demand regional air taxi service. They already partnered with Uber, and it's estimated to be fully operational by 2023. It is not available for individual sale. The EHang Tu16 is an all-electric 16-motor VTOL. It gets its name from its 2 seats and 16 propellers. It uses those 16 propellers to fly up to 130 kilometers per hour. That's about 21 minutes of total flight time. It seats 2 and is flown autonomously. It can carry about 260 kilograms. For safety, it uses distributed electric propulsion. It utilizes multiple propellers and motors to provide safety through redundancy for its passengers. If one or two motors or propellers fail, the other working propellers can safely land the aircraft. The EHang Tu16 has a multitude of sensors and navigation equipment, allowing the aircraft to make smart decisions depending upon weather and obstacles during the flight. Having the EHang command control centers at your fingertips also increases the safety of the aircraft. The EHang Tu16 was based off of a previous model, the EHang 184, which had 1 seat, 8 propellers, and 4 arms. And beyond that, they have a single passenger EHang 116 in production. EHang was co-founded by Hua Zihu and Yifang Zheng in 2014. Their headquarters is based in Guangzhou, China, and main manufacturing facility is in Austria. They're looking to expand vehicle production to North America and Asia. EHang manufactures and currently sells the planes as a commercial vehicle. It is not available for individual sale. The City Airbus is an all-electric 8-engine VTOL. It uses 8 tilt rotors to fly up to 120 kilometers per hour for around 241 kilometers per flight. and has a max flight time of 15 minutes and can carry 250 kilograms. It seats 4 passengers with complete autonomous flight. For safety, it uses distributed electric propulsion, provides safety through redundancy for its passengers and for its cargo. City Airbus is one of 2 electric VTOLs that Airbus will potentially produce. The other is the single-seat Vahana. On Saturday, December 21st, 2019, the first uncrewed, untethered flight of the City Airbus was made in Bavaria, Germany. City Airbus was created by Airbus in 2017. Airbus plans to both manufacture the aircraft as well as operate it as a point-to-point on-demand regional air taxi service. It is not available for individual sale. And finally, the Lilium Jet. Lilium is a German-based startup co-founded in 2015 by 4 aerospace engineers and product designers. To date, the company has raised more than $375 million in funding. It seeks to raise another $1 to $250 million more. After a full-scale prototype named Eagle completed a series of successful unmanned test flights in April 2017, it then moved forward with the 5-seater Lilium Jet. The Lilium Jet is an all-electric 36-engine fixed-wing VTOL plane. It uses 36 Douglas fans to fly up to 300 kilometers per hour, for around 300 kilometers per flight. It seats a pilot and 4 passengers and is designed to be fully autonomous in the future. On May 16, 2019, Lilium revealed that they had their first untethered and unmanned flight, which took place on May 4, 2019 at an airport in Munich, Germany. Extensive ground testing took place before its maiden flight. Lilium plans to both manufacture the jet and operate it as a point-to-point on-demand regional air taxi service. The company states that with their aerial ride-sharing operations, a person can increase their radius of life by a factor of 25 miles. Could this be the next Uber or Lyft of the sky with their on-demand air transportation? It's estimated to be fully operational by 2025. It is not available for individual sale. Did you like our list? Which one did you think was the best? Please let us know in the comments section below, and please remember to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. Click one of these videos to watch more, or click the notification button to be notified of our new videos. Thank you for watching!